It's like wearing nothing at all.
I think I figured out why the plane crashed. There were skeletons driving it.
Got it covered. At least my sons finally proved themselves useful for something. Company policy, company policy. Anal retentive weird. Oh, oh my God.
Those bastards killed him.
Those kids? Damn it, we let them go.
You.
Ew. I didn't know they. Ew.
Yeah, they never show that part on TV.
You're alive.
Well,
You curse, you sweat, you twitch, you have passion. Kiss me, Dr. Venture.
Just any poor suckers? We're the Venture Brothers? Our dad's a super genius with, like, chemistry stuff. He can fix this no prob.
Bad man made Cody cry hurt.
I know. He didn't mean it, Ned.
Ned hurt too. Heart hurt. Body hurt.
I know, Ned. My brother Cody was in town. I was giving him and my mentally handicapped cousin Ned a tour of the Impossible Building in New York, and there was this explosion.
I remember when that happened.
What?
Wait a minute. If this is about what I saw, I won't tell anyone.
I know.
Huh? Well, I want you to be the one to kill me. Mark?
Yeah.
How would you do it?
You're asleep. Quick jerk of the neck. Never feel a thing. Here, put this on. Okay?
I think my foreskin might have just broken off.
Stop wiggling around, you jackass! It's the Goliath serum! The kid's full of it.
Well, yes. You kill him.
Most powerful minds on the planet. Let's act like it.
Billy's right. We can create an antidote if we work together.
Nah, my way's safer. You freaking idiots. It didn't work. You people invented ranch dressing. There's a reason Ned's boots have Velcro instead of laces, honey.
Oh, I'm not gonna explode anymore. And plus, free Invisible Mom.
Go Team Venture!
That's odd. Dr. Venture's pregnant?